You can create cross-section elevation views of your 3D model to show walls, doors, windows, and framing. Once you have created a cross-section elevation, you can add notes, dimensions, and other details. You can use the dimension tools to add horizontal or vertical dimensions. When you use the dimension tools in the cross-section elevation, you may see the information box that lets you know that you have dimension to cross-section lines and that point markers may be used at these locations. The location of the point markers will not update if the building model is changed. If the dimension tool won't locate the object you're trying to dimension, you can use the point-to-point dimension tool. You can use automatic dimensions, like the story pole dimensions tool, to indicate building component heights. You can control how the story pole dimensions look by changing the defaults under Default Settings. Go to Dimensions to Auto Story Pole Dimensions and double-click or click on Edit. You can also call out building details with text and arrows. Here, I'll call out the roof framing using the Leader Line tool. Click and drag to create an arrow, and then with the final click at the end, it will open the text editor dialog where you can type in your information. You can add details like insulation and a concrete pattern automatically by using the Auto Detailing button here in the toolbar. Note that if you change the building model, for instance, if I move this wall, the CAD detailing that is generated will not update. You will need to manually move it or delete it and regenerate it by clicking again on the Auto Detailing button. In a cross-section elevation view, you can also add building features like doors and windows or corner boards. You can also create additional features by using the CAD tools such as lines, arcs, rectangles, or primitive CAD objects like polyline solids. I'll use the polyline solid to add an extra window trim piece here. Once you have created a cross-section elevation, you can save that view with the Save Active View button here in your toolbar. Once saved, you can close it and then reopen it by double-clicking on the camera icon in the plan view, or by going to the project browser. Open the view by double-clicking on the camera in the list. Cross-section elevation views are an important component of construction drawings. With Chief Architect, you can create them automatically and add the necessary information with these tools.